Where will all the martyrs go when the virus cures itself? And where will we all go when it's too late?